is cloudy 7. Cloudy 74. Austin Bergstrom, cloudy 76. College Station, cloudy 74. Brenham, cloudy 74. Victoria, cloudy 77. Corpus Christi, mostly sunny 85. San Antonio, mostly sunny 80. Houston, cloudy 74. Once again at LaGrange, it was 75. Your weather synopsis for South Central Texas. A warmer trend is on the way through the weekend with highs in the upper 80s to middle 90s. Overnight lows will be in the upper 50s across the hill country on Friday morning with lower to mid 60s elsewhere. No significant rain chances are expected through the next week. Your local...
Mostly clear. Lows in the upper 60s. Sunday, partly cloudy in the morning.
Tuesday, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-60s.
Highs in the upper 80s. Tuesday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Wednesday, sunny. Highs in the lower 80s. This is NOAA, Weather Radio, station WWG55, in LaGrange, broadcasting on a frequency of 162.500 MHz, originating from the Austin San Antonio National Weather Service Forecast Office. The current time is 2:31 p.m. Central.
Country on Friday morning with next week. Highs around 80. Lows in the mid-60s. East winds 5 miles per hour. Friday, partly cloudy in the morning, then clearing. Patchy fog in the morning. Highs in the mid-80s. North winds 5 miles per hour, shifting to the east in the afternoon. Friday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid-60s. South winds 5 miles per hour. Saturday, partly cloudy in the morning, then clearing. Highs in the upper 80s. South winds 5 miles per hour. Saturday night, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 60s. Sunday, partly cloudy in the morning, then becoming mostly clear. Lows in the upper 60s. Showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the mid-60s. Lows in the lower 60s. Wednesday, Sunday. Weather radio, station WWG55, in LaGrange, broadcasting on a frequency of 162.500 MHz, originating from the Austin San Antonio National Weather Service Forecast Office. The current time is 2:37 p.m. Central Daylight Time. The LaGrange, NOAA Weather Radio Roundup. At 2 p.m. at LaGrange, it was cloudy. The temperature was 75, the dew point 66, the relative humidity was 74%, the wind northwest at 9 miles an hour, and the pressure was 29.94 inches and falling. Giddings cloudy 75. Austin Bergstrom cloudy 76.
Highs in the lower 80s. This is NOAA Weather Radio.
station WWG55 in LaGrange, broadcasting on a frequency of 162.500 MHz, originating from the Austin San Antonio National Weather Service. Cloudy 74. Brenham, cloudy 74. Victoria, cloudy 77. Corpus Christi, mostly sunny 85. San Antonio, mostly sunny 80. Houston, cloudy 74. Once again at LaGrange, it was 75. Your weather synopsis for South Central Texas. A warmer trend is on the way through the weekend with highs in the...
Cloudy 76.
area, cloudy 77. San Antonio, mostly sunny 80. Houston, 75. Your weather synopsis. Upper 80s to middle 90s. Morning with lower to mid 60s elsewhere. No significant rain chances are expected through the next week. Weather synopsis for South Central Texas. A warmer trend is on the way through the weekend with highs in the upper 80s to middle 90s. Overnight lows will be in the upper 50s across the hill country on Friday morning with lower to mid 60s elsewhere. No significant rain chances are expected through the next week. This is NOAA Weather Radio, station WWG55 in LaGrange, broadcasting on a frequency of 162. Austin, San Antonio, National Weather Service Forecast Office. Central Daylight Time of 162. Austin, San Antonio, National Weather Service Forecast Office. 8 p.m. Central Daylight Time. Waters forecast from Baffin Bay to Port Arena. Northwest wind up to 5 knots, shifting east late. And 10 knots, shifting southeast after midnight. Seas 5 to 10 knots, increasing to 10 to 15 knots in the afternoon. Seas 2 feet. Saturday night.